Splitter, I was 18, now I know better. I just need me an 18, huh? If you love me, then show me. Don't tell me, don't act like my homie, huh? I was dead broke, I was hungry. Chicken noodle soup, only thing in my tummy, huh? Every day a brand new story. I just want mine to be told how I want it, huh?
It's FX. Hey. See what's up? Tell him to subscribe.
Subscribe to Dummy. He's got a dope ass channel. I know you're gonna love it. Just watch his videos. You won't regret it.
Hey.
That's about it.
Gang gang. Ha! Gaming was all fuck. It's your day girl and your boy Gaming. Back at you another goddamn video, man. Hey, look. Gang members, man. I'm pretty high right now. I ain't gonna cap. I smoked a little bit of a blunt earlier. But that's not why we're doing this right now. We're gonna jump straight to the part two of Tyga. But actually, someone told me something about why this song was made. Let me read it to you guys real quick. He said in May of last year, Georgian police raided a club in Bassini in Tbilisi. It's only the best club in Europe. Police claimed that it was a simple drug raid. They sent hundreds of people out of the club, so we gathered in front of the parliament building and raided for 3 days straight. Y'all are wildin', boy. You guys are wildin'. Oh, my mom's enough. Yeah, straight up read for 3 days straight. That's fire, though. But yeah, I'm actually fucking on this song. We're gonna jump straight to the part two, see what Tyga talking about. Someone told me in the comments who the rappers from the beginning are, Nas Green and a couple other people. You guys tell me who the people in the second part are if I don't know any of them. I probably don't. So you guys go in the comments and tell me who they are, all right? I'm very excited for this. That's good. Let's just keep going. Let's jump straight to it. Now. Shut up. I like this beat. I like when the beat changes, how the beat changes. I fuck with it. I like the beat, bro. The beat is fire. We're smoking a shishi, I know how to speak Georgian. I need to start learning different languages. I'm add that to my bucket list. Like, I want to learn a different language. That's not the end. Okay, I was about to say that better not be the end. Jobia vipa bot chadebis garashe budgetis shevsebis satali schema patimrebidan agebuli pulis khajze ikveba mtavroba chate dedukcia gamolot misriboro sistema sara pulsi gobsari chveni funkcia daudfeitsa chetkhla matkadam kide imedebi da ikide mtavrobis. That's fire, like, so how many rappers so far? I think it's been like 8 rappers or like 9 rappers so far. That's dope. Bolo boli, bolo bolo moki reps bolo. Okay, they had a sweet beat up for him. Who's this? Bolo, beat though, no cap. I don't know what you're saying, but you're riding that shit heavy. Sounds like a UK beat. Ooh, fire. Who got next? I like the way that nigga came in the song. That was fire. The beat is fire. Whoever produced this beat, fire. I like the V. It's like the first part with like the grown ups, and the second part is more like the younger, like the younger generation type. SFX. Hey. I didn't even know SFX was here the whole time. Okay, they like, they save the best for last. Okay. Yeah. Fire. Fire. You guys tell me how true that story is about you guys ripping for 3 days in front of the Parliament building. Because this song is dope. I don't even lie, my best part was when that beat was hard. And like when that beat was going in. I don't know who that rapper was, but he was riding that beat very good. And they should have given Fuller that beat too. But Fuller's part definitely the second best in my opinion. I say Fuller. SFX. Fuller's part was good too. Fuller was in the beginning. It was in the first video. That's fire. Oh my god, I wish there was like shit like this in America. Americans don't do shit like a bunch of rappers come together. I mean, they used to do it back in the day, but recent times, all of them just beefing. I don't know, for some reason, nobody making good music anymore in America. But some people still are, though. I ain't gonna cap. Some people still are. But still, this shit right here, it makes me want to learn judging. Just so I can vibe to this song every day. Fucking good ass song. 10 out of 10, in my opinion. You know what I'm saying? Dope shit. But, games, man. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to come to the end of this beautiful video. You guys know what to do, be subscribed today. Make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, stop playing the ball. Follow me on Instagram, _ follow my other social medias that you can see. Bravoir, scan the snap post, turn the post notifications, and tell me how the fuck are they going. Now, I love you guys so fucking much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Stay blessed. Stay safe. Let's hit 50k subscribers, please. I got another video coming for us today, so you guys wait on that. Alright? See you guys in a little bit. Alright?
I think I drink too much. I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?